Well, greetings from the front showroom of Ellingson Motor Cars here in Rogers, Minnesota. Today we are going to look at a car. If you have to ask what kind of car this is, you just are not a car guy. I'll tell you more in a minute. Well, greetings from the front showroom of Ellingson Motor Cars here in Rogers, Minnesota. Today, we are going to talk about an iconic car that everyone, when you were a kid, when this show came out on television, which I was in third grade, it was the talk of the town. It is none other than a duplicate or a replica of a 1966 Batmobile. I'll tell you what, that has got to be one of those cars that will go down in history as something that everybody recognizes, knows the story. The reruns are still being played to this day. So what we have here is a very, very well done replica of the original TV show one. The real one, of course, sold at Barrett Jackson for $4.2 million not too many years back. This one is much more reasonably priced, let's just say. But this is just a replica. It's not the one that was in the television show by any stretch of the imagination. But I'll tell you what, it is done so, so very well. And it has all the goodies that just is absolutely makes everyone just enjoy themselves. When you see this, it just brings back smiles to everybody. This particular one is a fiberglass Freak's body, which is all fiberglass, of course. And it has a 1976 Lincoln chassis underneath with the big 460 V8 and everything along that lines. So it has a modern drivetrain. We do even have a little video on our website that shows it driving. The flames for the back turbine actually work on this particular car. Along with many other features that, of course, Batman had to have at his disposal at any one time. We've got the siren light here. We've got the dash with all the detectascope. I mean, you got the bat scope. You got the remote control, the emergency bat lever. It is just one of those cars that it is a hoot to drive. I'll tell you what, we've all taken a little opportunity to drive it a little bit. We always ask one question. It's probably not going to be a car you're going to drive on a rainy day. There is no top of any sort. Neither was there a reason to in the TV show. They never drove in the rain there as well. It is just one of those cars. If you're looking for something that, you know, not everybody can have, or, you know, it's something that not everybody is looking for, but it is just absolutely the epitome of one of those television show cars that you can actually have and drive and enjoy. It would be registered as a 1976 automobile and should be no problem with you driving it safely due to the fact, like I said, it has a 1976 Lincoln chassis underneath it. One of the little tidbits of facts, everyone says, where's that speedometer from on that car? I go, well, that is from a 1958 Edsel. I mean, George Barris, he used anything at his disposal and he just used it in every way. But it just happens to be one of those little trivia facts that I happen to know. Like I said, I was in third grade when this TV show came out and it was a hit of the neighborhood. So you can find all of our vehicles at www.ellingsonmotorcars.com. Or you can come in person. We'd love to have you stop by. You know, we are open Monday through Friday from 10 until 5. We are even open on Saturdays, 10 to 4. Now, we are also available on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. You can do that as well. We'd appreciate a like, you know, get a comment or subscribe to us. We always have interesting stories of many of the cars that we've had over the years, and it just is a very interesting thing to do. But if you want something that not everybody else has, well, not everyone else wants, but hey, you want it? We've got it right here at Ellingson's in our front showroom. It gets lots and lots of attention. Thanks for your visit today. We'll see you next time as well.